Continuing with our Winter Concert at the Crane series, we are joined by Masataka Yamamoto, whose band, MASA, is going to be performing Sunday, March 18th from 3 to 4 p.m. in our lovely Richardson building. Mr. Yamamoto, thank you so much for coming in and joining us.
Thank you.
So I'd love to know a little bit more about your music, but before we get into that, tell me a little bit about yourself.
My name is Masataka Yamamoto. I'm gonna play some my original music, maybe some covers, but also my style is more R&B, jazz, sometimes hip hop, sometimes reggae.
So very varied.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got so many inspire from people in America, so I just wanna make something, my style, my sound.
Yeah. So where are you from originally?
I'm from Japan, Toyota City.
Yeah. And when did you come to America?
I came here 2010.
And how long have you lived here?
8 years. 18 years. Almost.
Yeah. And what instruments do you play?
I'm playing keyboard and piano.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Where did you learn to play instruments?
I went to Yamaha Music School in Japan when I was a kid.
Yeah.
Then I study to play keyboards. Then I start to play piano before graduate high school.
Yeah, wow.
Then I decide, oh, I want to play music. Then that time I like jazz music.
Right.
Then, maybe I have to go to America. Then I came to America for Berklee College of Music.
At Berklee. Are there any jazz musicians that you really like?
I like Bud Powell, Sonny Clark, Art Blakey, Bill Evans. Like bebop style. I learned so many jazz style. Then I came here. I met so many people, so many country people, different type of people, music. I play different kinds of type of music, reggae, R&B, gospel, jazz, fusion, pop.
You love it all.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got so surprised. I want to play everything.
Yeah. So does your band incorporate all of those elements together?
Yes.
Yeah.
I met my band people at Berklee. We play together in school, outside of school.
Yeah. And how long have you been together as a band?
We play almost 2 years now.
Yeah.
But we played before, someone's project or someone's music gig. Yes.
Cool. So when people come to this program, what would you like them to take away from it?
Actually, this is my first time to play my original music. So
this is the debut. This is the debut. People are going to see firsthand what your music is really like.
Yeah.
That's great. So tell me a little bit about your band members.
We're going to have keyboard, drums, bass, and singer.
I see. And how many people do you have in your band?
Four people.
Four people. And which band member plays what instrument? Or singing?
Me?
Yeah, what will you be playing?
I'm gonna play keyboard.
Okay,
yes.
All right. And then who are the other, what are the names of the other band members?
Bass player, he's on bass, Grant Rude. Drums, Josh Walker. Voice, Asta Shrestha.
Great. Masataka, I just want to thank you so much for coming in. I'm sure that it's going to be a great show.
Thank you so much.
Again, I'm joined by Masataka Yamamoto, whose band MASA will be playing Sunday, March 18th from 3 to 4 p.m. in the Richardson Building. If you'd like more information about this event or any event sponsored at the library, please visit our website at thomasgreenlibrary.org.